Hello, my dears. Do you remember about Tara and Meenu? Yes, Meenu came to Tara's home, isn't it? They saw their Nandini Kutti, then hands and cheeks and so many things. Look here, we see two coconut trees. We know one is a tall coconut tree. Another one is a short coconut tree. Look, here our Tara and Meenu. They are looking at the coconut trees. There is a nest on the taller coconut tree. There is a squirrel on the shorter coconut tree. Look. Put a tick mark on the shorter one here. Here, some examples for tall and short for you. Just look at these pictures and try to draw more pictures based on tall and short in your notebook. Look, we see a cat and a rat here. Look, we know the cat is on the top of the box and the rat is at the bottom of the box. Just color the one who is on the top of the box. Okay, have a look at this picture. We see a mango tree. These are friends of the mango tree. Tell me, who is in this picture? Yes, we see worm, birds, squirrels, then ants and some children. Then tell me, how many of each one? Let's count. One worm, two birds, three squirrels, four ants, and five children. Look at the worm. It's only one, so he got one mango. Look at the birds. There are two, they got two mangoes. Look at our squirrels. We know there are three, so they got three mangoes. There are four ants, they got four mangoes. We know there are five children, they got five mangoes. Let's complete this one in your notebook. Look, here is a beautiful picture for you. Here we see so many groups. Look, we see groups of chicks, flowers, birds, gods, isn't it? Find out how many there are in each group. Look at the first group. There we see five chicks. Then second group, flowers, we see three flowers. Then we see two birds. And the last group, three gods. We see so many other things in this picture. Coconut trees, house, children. So all of you try to count and write how many each one in this picture. Look, it's from our textbook to the garden. Look at the different plants. Which plant have the same number of flowers? Give them the same color. Ivide rendu sideilum flowers kaanam. Ore enna varuna flowers in the same color kodukkanam. Okay. It's also from our textbook, Friends at the Garden, Count and Draw Dots. We see some pictures. So, first count the pictures and draw dots based on the number of the pictures. Then, complete this activity in your textbook. How many? Match with the numbers. Count the pencils and match with their number. Look, we see some groups. Those are based on their number. Count and write the number for each group. Look, it's a worksheet for you. Try to draw these pictures in your notebook and write how many each one. Here, some number groups for you. Look, we see number 1. One balloon, one catch, one ice cream, and one butterfly. It's the group of two birds, two balloons, two cats, and two cherries. Look, it's a group of three balloons, three lions, three flowers, and three pieces of watermelon. Here, it's the group of four balloons, four bananas, four butterflies, and four ice creams. Here, it's the last group, five balloons, five mangoes, five tomatoes, and five ice creams. So, all of you try to draw number groups like this in your notebook with pictures. Now, let's sing a song. Elephant has one long trunk, one and only one. Bull has two long horns, two and only two. Coconut has three eyes, three and only three. Cat has four short legs, four and only four. Each hand has five fingers, five and only five.
Hello everyone, I am Fatima Jabin. அனைத்து தும்பிக்கை ஒன்றே 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 தலைக்கு கொம்புகள் ரெண்டானே ரெண்டே 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 தேங்குக்கு கண்ணுகள் மூணானே மூணு